What is up, my veggies? My name is VeggieTales Raymond, and welcome back to GTA 5. It's been a little while, I'm not gonna lie, but I am excited to jump back in because I just love playing this game. So, I don't even know what character I am right now. I am Michael, and I actually just haven't played it in a while. So, let's just do it. Okay, I forgot how loud GTA is. Alright. I forgot how quiet it can be as well. You don't have the volume at a certain point. Alright, so maybe, okay, there's a mission for Michael on screen. Maybe we should mark it down. Wait, is this the mission I think it is? I think this is the mission, I think it is. Is this the alien one? Let's go see. I think it is. It's gotta be, because if that's the only mission that I have, it's gotta be, that's exactly what this is. Lollipop, I can drive. Dude, I'm so... Molly, guys, my controller is broken, but I'm able to still play with it on, I think. Yeah, because my L2 is broken. Like, off. Like, the button still works, it's just broken off. So let's go to this mission over here. Let's go to this mission, which I just screwed up getting it there, so.
Holy shit.
Nope, that was a bad word. Alright, so... Yeah, I am going all sorts of the wrong way. Alright, here we go. It's been a... Okay then, that was something that I could have... Okay, I am back. Alright, it's been a while.
Look out!
This is why I love the Liberator. Just can run everything over. Nope, nope, no, what are you doing? Are you dead? I'm sorry. Here. Not off the... Well, that helped, I guess. That guy's dead. Yep, it's this mission, and I absolutely, positively hate this mission, and it's not even an important mission, so I'm not worried about it. So, actually, let's go to Franklin, see if he's got a mission we can do. Because really, all I do when I play GTA on the channel is, all I do is just play... just really free roam. Los Santos customs have been. Oh yeah, I forgot I did that. If like you have the iFruit app on your phone, you can like personalize like your tag or whatever. I think I did that. Oh, please tell me I did. Oh dang it! I thought I did it. Then. I thought I personalized my tag. I was like, wait, let me pull up my phone real quick. What is this? Your Los Angeles customer order has been processed for your. Wait, what is it? So. First thing first, as you always know, I gotta put Franklin in his suit every time I play as Franklin. I gotta go put Franklin in his suit. Gotta put Franklin in his good looking suit. Make sure he's looking fantastic. Alright, Franklin, my boy, we gotta get you all dressed up. Outfits, tuxedo. Let's take that hat off you, my bro. Unless you have a top hat, then we ain't doing no hat. There we go. Wait. No hat. There we go. We need to get you a haircut, by the way, my bro. Now let's go see what we can do. Okay, there is a mission over that way, which we're not gonna worry about going to do it. As you guys know, my favorite. What the heck are you ducking down like that for? As you guys know, Franklin is my favorite character to play as, so I'm just gonna do this. I know that I think the missions that I have to progress the main story that I have to do is actually Trevor's, but I'm gonna go do this mission for Franklin. So let's take our bike. Alright, Franklin, put your helmet on, my bro. Wait, so let me actually map out. Okay, the green is Franklin, I do know that. He's got one that I've. Oh, that's some. Nope, don't care about that. I thought that was an F, the one that had an F on it. Oh, whoa, that's all the way out here. Alright, looks like we're going to. Here, but we are not taking the bike. We're gonna call a cab.
Can I get a cab right away?
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Cool.
All right. Just wait for the cab to get here, and then we'll head to the mission. Do, 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 do. Thank you. Hopefully I have to have the money to pay for this cab ride.
So where do you want to go?
All right, it's way out here, this mission, so might take a minute to load it up there. I don't know. I don't remember how GTA really worked. It's been a while, like a very, very long while. Well, I was gonna steal that. Okay, here we go. Hello there. Your car now belongs to me.
We're going to hell.
Say, come on, no, no.
Lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop. Why am I singing the lollipop song? Driving along the beach. Driving on the beach. Oop. Wait, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to pause and get my valve. This guy doing push-ups.
69, 70. Stop looking at my ass.
I'm not.
I'm looking at your ass.
I know. No one ever does.
I'm doing that for my taste. But nice. You going for a swim?
What do you care? You think I got a fat ass and I only swim because I float easily?
I was just making conversation.
Doing a three-way.
A what?
A triathlon.
This guy, Franklin's not understanding any of this.
You like a stay-at-home cheerleader, do you?
I'll beat you. Come on. I promise.
I'm in a suit. I'm swimming.
You like to keep winning.
I wonder why your ass is sinking.
Perfect beach start. I got this locked in. Come on.
Shit, you need a vacation or something, lady.
Later.
Admit it. You were carving my ass.
No.
On the
I promise.
Are you for real?
I wasn't, I promise you.
Not even feeling it.
Man, I really ain't dressed for this shit.
Obviously, you're wearing a suit, dude. Well, I'm clearly about to beat her. Oh, wait, we're jumping out of the water and getting
damn,
the bites.
That's cold.
Don't be a baby. Mommy's not here. I'm your mama now. What are you doing, Marianne? Focus. Focus. T1, baby. Here we go.
Yeah, she probably might beat me on this. I don't ride bikes in GTA very often, and plus they mess with my eyesight, like my perception of movement, kind of. I don't know how, they just do. That's the main reason why I don't ride them in the game. And I don't like how you have to repeatedly press the button to ride, press X to ride them. Well, it does make sense because it's the same as running, but it really, like even going straight right now, for some reason, yeah, she's gonna beat me, there's no doubt about it.
Watch the damn road!
Whoa, now we're going rampant. That was close. I don't care about the stunt. Yeah, she's gonna win. Oh, it's not done. This I can do.
See? Who says women can't be athletically superior to men?
No
you
one's.
You and my aunt should hook up. You have fun now having fun again.
My heart rate never dropped below 175. I've gone bionic.
Okay, whatever. Okay. It's probably gonna be a pattern. Like, she beats me to one thing, I beat her to the other.
Hey, have you seen a dog anywhere?
Yeah! It went down the beach, I think!
I win!
Great, you won! Aren't you gonna gloat?
Look, we both survived. These things are about taking part.
No, he deserves to go. He did that in a suit.
Winning.
that's it. I don't. There's a reason why I have this. Get back here. There's a reason why I have this. No. Wait, I have a sniper gun. A sniper? Why is that a sniper gun? Alright guys, real quick, I'm gonna actually change my controllers out real quick. Controller settings, switch this to player 2. Okay. I'll switch, well, why did you hand that other controller? For a game like GTA, I don't need motion control, so I can just use this wired controller. Okay, controller settings. Yeah, this is not one. Alright, this is doing much easier. Now, where'd she go? Okay, she's gone. No, she's not. I can catch up. Can I catch up to her? Because if I can, she's getting sniped. Something's up ahead. It's like a red dot up ahead. Ooh, a couple of red dots up ahead. Alright, let's put my guns away. Take their money first. Guys, I'm still taking you guys' money.
I can't get free.
Alright, you're free.
Oh, thank God. I thought I was dead for sure. I didn't even know where the hell we are. You couldn't give me a ride, could you?
Yeah, sure. Shit, I ain't gonna just leave you out here.
I ain't got a car, though. There's the lady I was trying to snipe. But whatever, I'll just take their truck, I guess. Why were they trying to bury you?
This is a nightmare. I kept telling him it wasn't safe. I gotta make a call. Beppe, you need to come and get me. Yes, right now? I was just 10 seconds away from getting whacked. Meet me in Vinewood Hills. I gotta get out of here. Anywhere. Okay, I got a guy coming for me. Vinewood Hills.
Alright, I can see
Jesus,
it on my...
This is so messed up. Thank you. I don't know what would have happened if you hadn't come along.
Yeah, I don't think they was digging that hole for fun.
Yeah, I'm never gonna bury you.
What was that all about?
Just my dad, as usual.
What?
That was your dad?
What? No. Yeah, I shouldn't really say, but what does it matter now? You're in the life, right? You can't handle yourself like you did and not be in the life. Have you heard of Sammy Patino? Most people call him Sonny?
No, why?
The Gambetti family? Don't you watch the news? He was Don Gravelli's...
I think Frank will be one of the last guys to watch the news.
No? Well, that's my dad. Father of the year. They tried to pin a murder charge on him in 2007 and we had to go into hiding. Move out west. One day you're living the good life, the next you're moving around safe houses in rat hole hick towns where no one comes looking.
And your friends back there?
My driving's gotten a lot better
just
in GTA.
Just the latest in a long line of people who want to get back at Sonny Patino.
I'm trying to listen to what this lady's saying. That's why I'm so quiet.
Someone else he squealed on when he got pinched in 2011. He kind of copped a plea and gave up a lot of people. So he gets to sit in his 5-star cell while I'm on the outside dealing with the consequences. My dad was many things, but I never thought he'd be a snitch.
Yeah, as you seem like you don't let nothing slip.
hide anymore. It's all out there. They even wanted me to do a reality show. Wise Bitches, Daughters of Mobsters, Cat Fighting, and Broker. But of course he wouldn't let me. He's so... Look out! He's so protective. I've always been a daddy's girl.
He could have fooled me.
You wait until he hears about this. He'll flip his shit. Seriously, everyone those two hicks ever talked
to. Can we like turn the game into about this situation? Because I actually am very interested in this now. Did I just kill her?
What's your name, by the way?
Franklin.
Franklin what?
That ain't sure I want to answer that.
He's gonna want to know who saved my life.
Franklin Quinn.
You'll be made right for this. I promise.
Yeah, if you say so.
I better get some cash for this. Because like... I could go going to find another mission right now instead of doing this.
Are you crazy?
All I'm saying is I better get some cash. So I could be playing this Trevor right now.
Come on! I almost died once today already.
And? Don't matter. Might happen again.
This is bullshit.
Yeah, sure, whatever. Gonna drive around. Just drive through the middle of the road. This is totally legal. Totally not gonna get arrested for something like this in real life.
What are you doing?
Driving. Not legally, obviously. Cause I gotta get you clear across the freaking city. Alright, helicopter would be easier. Sorry, it's a song. I don't really know what to say. Okay, slam on brakes. Didn't you see I slammed on brakes, dude? I had to make a turn. I think I probably need to be Trevor. Here in a little bit. Because I think he has the next mission to like progress the story, so and I do want to eventually get to the end of this game. Not
Are you crazy?
Probably won't be in a video. Wow, I want cookies now. That's random. I was over here playing an obby on Roblox and it's got cookies. Oh, and ice cream too. Wow.
Those are suckers.
Huh?
Those are suckers.
Oh, those like ice cream. I mean, not ice cream. I mean, yeah, ice cream. Oh, I almost hit a deer. That would have been good. Driving. You know what?
Here's ice cream.
Lady, I'm taking a shortcut.
Are you crazy?
You thought maybe I'm being crazy now? Like, what about when I started driving off road? I get it. We're probably going to have to get another car. Because this one's total. Almost. Oh, wait. That wasn't a bridge. That was actually good. I slammed on brakes. I remember back when GTA 5 was announced. That was crazy. That was a while ago. No. Wait, can I drive down there and survive? Probably. Wait, no, we're good. There we go. My name is VeggieTales Raymond, and I'm gonna drive everywhere that we go. I'm driving straight down here, and oh, no more crash. Good times and bad times while I singing the Cleveland Show theme song. I thought that was like a deer or something standing there, but no, it was just a sign. I was gonna run it straight over. Deer! Dang it! I wonder if I get out of shoot it out.
What are you doing?
Getting back in the car. I would steal another car, but she probably wouldn't get in it. She's totally fine with something like, I don't know, this. Okay. Her place is right up here.
Christ!
Alright, do you want to drive? Drive, Franklin, drive! Okay, we're almost there. Speed up!
That's my guy. Thank you again. I won't forget this.
Do I not get anything for this? Let me tell you, I ain't gonna squat for what I just did. You know what? You're lucky I ain't got no rocket launcher. For you. Do have one grenade though. You know what? No. Shot her. Oh, hello. Hey. You guys want a big taste of grenade? Oh, no, I dropped it. I come in peace. Later. Coming pizzas! That didn't work. I didn't get no money, that didn't benefit me whatsoever, so I'm just gonna do something stupid! I'm taking this. I'm good. I will stop the car as soon as I find a better one. Well, you just helped me get away, thanks. You shouldn't be telling me to stop, you should tell your freaking... Sunday drive. Nothing bad about this at all. Oh, sorry. Guys, I didn't do anything wrong, I promise. All I did was shoot someone I helped get home. That's all I did. Should have gave me cash and it wouldn't have happened, so blame them. I'm stuck. You know what? I'm dead. I blame Will. So all fall, I'm dead. I blame Will for all my problems in life. Oh gosh, sorry about the reflection on the TV, guys. When you record videos like this, that's kind of something you expect, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna go turn to Trevor to see if there's actually a... And Trevor. Well, he's not even at home right now, I don't think. No, Trevor doesn't live right here. No, wait, does he? I don't remember. Nope.
How am I supposed to carry a dead body to sea when I can't have access to a fucking boat?
Is no one gonna... Where's the body? Yeah, see, look how many missions Trevor has. Yeah, okay, which one is the main story mission? There's so many. Okay, I think the... Okay, let's go to a... few of these. Let's go with this one first. And we're not gonna take my truck because I need to. I gotta call a cab.
Can I get a cab ASAP?
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
All right. La 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 la. Waiting for my cab, 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 waiting for a cab. Where's my cab? Where's my cab? Waiting for my cab, waiting for my cab, waiting for my cab. Where the heck is my freaking cab? Where's my cab? Hello? Cab man. Franklin, Trevor gonna steal.
Hey, my buddy's got his boat out. I can drop you over it if you want.
No. Come on, please tell me. He has one. Okay, now I can make my truck since I have no cab coming anymore. No, I don't want to quit. No. No. Let me get my truck real quick. swim across the ocean. Make sure I don't drown. Gonna swim across the ocean until I die. Great. Well, I'll leave that off there, guys. We've almost got a 40-minute video going here, so we'll leave that off there, actually. Maybe in the next video, I will do all a bunch of the Trevor missions. So, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please tap like button down below, subscribe, leave a comment, and link to my Twitter, Instagram, DeviantArt, Tumblr, Dailymotion, Twitch, Musical.ly, Live, Mio, Quest, Showmino, Google Plus, Roblox, Facebook, Snapchat, Spotify, Reaction Cam, and SoundCloud, all put down in the description below. And don't forget the notification button so you're notified when I upload videos. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!